all right? You guys haven't really changed much at all. The song called Praise the Gap. tell what that one was, right? When you saw him, I thought, my God. It's called Niagara Falls. I'm glad you guys enjoyed that one. That was a slowest number on the album. Back off, Mountain to Chapel. You know what I said to that, don't you? Exactly. This is why you sinners. Capture this. Throw money, but you really don't need it. Well, you know, I know what? There is a way of fighting back. They take your life, but you can come back and take theirs in return.
instrumental, you know what? San Francisco never seems to well. Amazing! You know, we were in Seattle the first night. Portland. San Francisco. You guys seem to be doing a good job, huh? You feeling alright? It's an old fuck stove, man. It's burning up hot in here. Oh, I'm gonna melt by the end of the night, right? Are we all gonna melt by the end of the night? Shit, man, I don't wanna think I'm working my butt off here for nothing, am I? Four. This is San Francisco, man! You guys are supposed to go fucking crazy! Tell you what, this one of my guys. This is a song off our Show No Mercy album. This is for all those of you who want to decide to raise a little hell tonight. Black Magic! You know, they told me to stop Francisco was warm, but they never told me it was this warm.
Jesus,
we're fucking freezing our nuts off in Seattle, that's all I got. This is for you who are looking for life after death. Or the many ways you can achieve post-mortem.
Thank you.
You know, it'd be fine to win when it all comes down to nothing. Hell awaits.
Thank you. Thank you. wanted to come back, or are you just saying the name because you like the sound of it? Because if you wanted to come back, I'm afraid you're going to have to say it a bit louder than that.
Yeah, that's more like it! Come on! Is that all?
Thank you.
We don't do that number. That was an orchestrated number. We had to hire someone. We can't bring the whole orchestra up here on the roof. Well, I hope you guys know that we do have a new record out finally. And it's out with the beautiful people of Death Cab and Gaffin Records. You know, we owe a lot to Def Jam and Geffen because they put the record out. CBS didn't want to. What? What kind of language is that? You guys shouldn't be talking that way. Shit, I thought you guys were a decent crowd. Well, I agree with you 100%, and I'm happy that everybody's worked with us and gonna stick with us. Nice to know, because you do have to make one sacrifice in your life, and that's the altar of sacrifice.
I'm gonna be Good night!